like a good game, though, if you're interested.
Yeah. Are you looking to have some fun?
So.
Sure.
Are you interested in some company?
What does a dried up old hag have to do to get drunk around here?
Hey, what's your pleasure?
Whatever you like.
Sorry about getting Noxus drunk over there. I'm hoping she'll leave soon. There's something about a good drink.
I heard Geraldine got stiffed again. That girl needs to be
this.
Better.
I had
something to say to me? You're staring?
Sorry, mister. My mind was elsewhere.
I'm glad this is resolved. I hate ugliness.
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
Give me something to drink, anything.
A nasty habit among the lot of you.
I hear young
place used to be sophisticated. Stories I heard would make a devil blush. Not anymore. The devil's gone elsewhere.
I guess you let other parts.
And we're left with the
talk.
Quiet.
I may have to change the policy on gun belt in here.
And not the fun kind.
So sorry.
I got deep pockets.
Here. Trying to get these supplies to the federal.
Federal ain't got no authority here.
We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne.
Fellow are crazier than you look.
Crazy? It's paying tax to land grubbers up north. Now get out! I declare these goods the property of the citizens of Lemoyne. Let's move! Ha!
Let's go, fellas.
Thank you. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Here we go.
I'm back home now. Oh, everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry. Oh, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will. And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye McGuire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Green.